Hello, fellow weirdos.
Welcome to do some Lost Alpha with me, and I'm knee deep in bandits. Basically, the situation is that I popped into bar from Yantar so that I could stock up on some shit, because I didn't have any grenades and I was kind of low on ammo of certain kinds. And now that I'm in now that I'm here, it's bandits all the way down. Why did I take the scope off? Why did I have to take the scope off? Okay. Here goes all the ammo that I have collected. Also, there's a controller somewhere over there. But in all the confusion, I discovered that that I have a unclaimed quest marker, namely the hunter's rifle. Straight in your dick! There's at least one more. I think I can go in close now. Of this shit.
Show me.
Yeah, bitch. Okay, let's put the HUD on. Yes, we're good-ish. Do I have any more of the sweet ammo? Yes, please. Oh, hello. What kind of... Is this the one that Nimble wants? Oh my god, it might be. Wait. I think this one is in good health. Yes, I'm gonna sell it. Save, no, manual save. I might need to take a longer detour than I had planned then. Give me beer. Even angry that I have spent all my hard-earned ammo, because actually, oh wait, okay, I'm gonna keep this one. Yoink. Yeah.
also needed a gun that uses that ammo. Still, it's a good idea to have some spare pistol. Right, now we need to get past the controller. Oh, fun times. Take all the ammo out of you. Oh, you already did. Okay, gotcha. Controller that was in the area. It might be. I hope it was. I mean, the proximity seems to match. What did I pick up from him? Broken flashlight. Okay. Maybe just check the crates on the upper level. Yeah, the controller effect is gone, so I think that was the controller. I guess the bandit solved the problem for me. I ain't complaining. push it down. Okay, how will behave? Kinda. Ow. Alright, and now I need to get past a whole bunch of mutants. Stop, 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 you dog. Mutant wave that had made it over here. Whoa! Dance of little snorks and artifacts. Stone blood. I think I will leave them be for now. These crates now, because yes, I'm recovering. Jokes on you, bitches! Okay, how's my health now? Better. Quick save here. Let's see if I can find a ladder. Okay. Whoa! What's this? Always here like this? Anywho, I don't want to go in there, I want to go on there. And from there I want to go on the pipes. Ooh! Better than the ground. Especially when snorks are in the area. That snork looks injured. It was. Okay, now. Yes! I'm afraid that I was gonna fall down again. I did! Oh, nice! Okay. Also, do I have another night story? No. Okay. Oh, so telepathy and psi emissions are like two different things? Ah, okay, so this is what you use to get over this shit. Okay, still useful. Good one. Oh, no, 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 not so good one now. So that was not the same wave then. Is that the bell that rings when you come back? No, I don't think it is. It's more that way. Can I get back on the fence? I would like to do that. Pretty please. Take some weight down and all that. I'm gonna get to the tower and then hop back to the roof. Too late, buddy. I'm already gone. I have no wishes for you. That roof. Not on the ground. Ow. Oh, this is Twilight Zone already. Okay. Perhaps she's gone in there. Aha. Oh no, there's an invisible wall here. Oh no. I'm gonna have to take on the dogs anyway, it seems. The mutant bots. So it wasn't a lone dog after all. Still. Okay. I think I'm in good shape. Also weighed down, so maybe make sure I can shoot faster. Is that a poltergeist? Yes, it is. Huh. Ooh! Oh yes, do levitate them crates. Do throw those crates at me. Nice. I'll wait until fuck. Could get on those pipes from here or not. I mean, if I'm way down as I am, then probably not, but... Oh, maybe I could. Oh yeah, I could. Okay. To observe this fair fight. Oh, you're not gonna throw the crates for me, are you? Too bad. I'm gonna come back to these some. Ooh. Choke point. I'm gonna claim these crates some other time, because right now I already have so much shit I don't know how what to do with it. Is that an artifact? Graphical artifact. You're not gonna harvest them than I am. Maybe later. Ooh, snazzy wheels. What you're doing? You look like you need a guitar. There you go. Oh, that's from Frost Factory. You look like you need a flashlight as well.
Здравствуй, брат. Говори, зачем пришел.
Ха, what is running out here? Have a beer. Have some wine too. There.
Че стоишь? Выкладывай, зачем пришел.
I am not standing.
Ветераны Чернобыля, вступайте в ряды долга. На нас лежит огромная ответственность защитить мир от растущей зоны.
Wait, was the door always this way? Wait, no. Oh, okay, I was off with one building. Gotcha. Hello. You forgot to put in the potatoes. Sell you these because I'm not gonna use these. I'm gonna use buckshot. Also, I don't know. Have zombie hand as a souvenir. PDA is good. Here, good trade. I wanna make a manual save before. So, yay! Oh, I was hoping he would reward some sort of.
Подходи, сталкер. Для таких как ты у меня всегда есть кое-что интересное. Не тормози, мужик. Моя информация может тебе пригодиться. Подходи, сталкер. Для таких, как ты, у меня всегда есть кое-что интересное. Не тормози, мужик. Моя информация может тебе пригодиться.
I forgot not what I wanted to trade. Okay, so let's see. Does this qualify as a stash? Yes, it does, which means I am not gonna put my own shit in it. You, I'm gonna sell you more shit. This is outrageous price, so I'm not gonna pay it, but here's some other shit. Have a PDA. What else? Have a bandage as well. Bam! Ooh, he has a lot of money too. Okay, good him. Do you have anything that I have? No, okay. This looks useful.
Подходи, сталкер. Для таких, как ты, у меня всегда есть кое-что интересное.
Right. Before I do anything else, I am going to end another episode. And then we're going on a little trip, you and me. Soon. But first, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!